Hello. Is this Danish Cultural Institute?
Yes, it is.
Hello, welcome to the Danish Cultural Institute. Welcome to Copenhagen. I'm Camilla Morthorst. I'm the director of the Danish Cultural Institute. We are a rather small institute. I mean, we have only we are six institutes around the world, and the one in Copenhagen. And we are placed in India, in China, in Russia, Poland, Brazil, and in Latvia. And we do a lot of activities in these countries, and we also have activities in Turkey and Ukraine and in Belarus. At the head office, I think we're just 10, 12 people. It depends on how many activities we are doing. And in total, I think we will be around 40 people.
Hi.
Everywhere we work with our EUNIC partners. It's important for us as a rather small cultural institute that we can join our forces with our close colleagues. And you know, Denmark is a small country and Europe is even just a region in a global world. So when we can join forces and join competences and join our network, we can do so much more than we can do alone. Something that has come along now is that we have the SDG goals, where we have somehow now a common framework to work inside. And that's not just for us at the Danish Cultural Institute, but also the EUNIC partners. So when we work with culture and art projects in the world, we are especially keen that we are promoting, you can call it European values. It's also Danish values like gender equality, like sustainability, like civil engagement. Things like that is very important for us, not just to promote Danish culture. It's not that important for us. It's most important to have this intercultural relation because it's important to add to a world where we have a lot of conflicts, we have a lot of talks, but I think that we can make a difference by joining forces and to especially emphasize the importance of partnership and intercultural dialogue.